back, everybody. Today is Friday, and that's usually when I catch up on some personal stuff. You know, I check my inbox, return some emails, and, of course, send out thank you notes. And I was running a bit behind today, so I thought if you guys wouldn't mind, I'd like to write out my weekly thank you notes right now. Is that cool with you? James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please?
Ow! Yo!
It's a celebration.
Thank you, holiday cards, for basically telling your friends we're not divorced yet, but take a look at that pic. Thank you, Christmas carolers, for being the only reason to turn on your sprinklers in the winter. Hey, come on!
Come on, man!
Oh, Yuletide! Stop, what are you talking about? Thank you, stuffing a tied-up Christmas tree in my trunk, for making it look like I'm kidnapping the Grinch. Get in the van! Thank you, 2009 New Year's Eve glasses, for being the last year those worked. You had yours prescription.
Yeah, mine were prescription.
Yeah, that's right.
And they were photo grades too, so they'd go, you know, dark sunglasses. It was great.
Thank you, wrapping presents, for being a beautiful work of art on the first gift and a torn trash taped to the box in the last gift. Don't look at the bottom. Don't look at the bottom. Thank you, 12 Days of Christmas, for being a joyous holiday song about a hoarder. Just keep it in the box. You never know. You never know when you're gonna need a
partridge in a pear tree.
Yeah. 5 calling birds or 9 calling birds. A lot of birds.
Way many more birds than you think.
More birds than you think in that song.
Yeah. It's pretty much the bird song.
Yeah. I mean, they have rings, of course.
Right. But those could be ringed pheasants.
Maids.
Could be the Maid of Elise, the famous bird of France.
Oh. Thank you, Rockefeller Center Skating Rink, or as you're also called, America's Funniest Home Videos on Ice. There you have it, everybody. Those are my thank you notes. We'll be right back with Cynthia Erivo. Stick around.